Gianna? Tell me, how are you feeling?
It's crouching here. It's there here, everyone. Where are we going?
Washroom. Feeling better?
It's been 3 days. When are you going to move in with me?
Mary? What's this? Why does it have my signature?
You don't remember?
Mary? Us? That's ridiculous. I shouldn't have ordered that last drink.
So you just signed the paper to get laid, huh? Good thing. I kept evidence.
Sorry, but this is clearly a mistake. How much I can pay you to compensate for this? I'll pay it all.
Then it's a deal. You have 3 days to pack up and say goodbye to your family. 3 days later, I'll send Arthur to pick you up.
What are you thinking?
Nothing. Logan, are you sure you want to marry me?
Of course. What do you think after all I have done?
Okay. I'm willing to be your wife. But I have conditions. Number one, don't go public with our relationship. And number two, don't touch my body without my permission.
Okay.
That's it. I'll finish the list later.
Okay, no problem. But one quick question. What if you break the rules again, like saying, hitting on me when you get drunk?
Listen to me, Gianna Lawrence. Divorce is out of question of my family. So I'm asking for you the last time. Do you want to marry me? Okay, Miss Lawrence. From now on, everything you want, you just ask me. And I will try my best to get you. You hear me?
Yes.
Hope you can get used to your new life soon.